What a fool I am. Death is your everyday business, huh? Enough of death. I will do a little dance for you before you go. I will dance my life. Mon esprit, pour un coup. L'apothéose. Onku hesitates. And Louana begins to dance.
Her small triumphs, her strength and hope, her love. Where did she find the strength, the energy? The dance has become a game. Hopscotch, ring of roses, down at the bottom of the deep blue sea, catching fishes from my tear. A twist, a turn, a skip like a child let out of school. Stops in mid-step, panting for breath. I catch her eye. Is there more? She must see the panic on my face, but she smiles back and makes a bow, portly, playful. A grand flourish as if to an unseen audience. Then, taking a deep breath, draws one arm back like an archer pulling on a bow. Let's go. Exhausted to the floor. I glance sideways at the window, looking for a glimmer of light in the night sky. But there's only an empty, profound blackness. I have to be playing. I set the bow to the strings, and as I do, Onku shifts her gaze from Louana lying senseless at her feet and turns to me. I can't play. I can't catch my breath. I can't look away. Her face has become the corpse face of my childhood nightmare. The dead skin, the putrefying flesh, but the eyes suffering. So alive, she wants to embrace me, to gather me up in her arms. No, don't look at me, get away. I curl up, turn my eyes to my hands. I want to wake up, I want it to be a dream. I don't want to die, I'm not ready.